We have an active silver alert for a man last seen in Abilene yesterday. Right now, police are still looking for 79-year-old Philip Forster. He's about 5'10", 150 pounds, has gray hair, and was last seen in a maroon 2022 Kia Sportage with that Texas license plate, 9SKMX. He has been diagnosed with a cognitive impairment, so if you have any information can help find him, you're asked to call the Abilene Police Department. That number is on your screen, 325-673-8331.